that India is the fastest for to roll down 5G connection. India is the fastest that we have seen. In the past 10 years, India's economy from 11th largest economy, India has now taken a long leap, and we have defeated Britishers who ruled us for 200 years, and now we are the 5th largest economy in the world. And when you will choose and select and elect Rajiv Chandrasekhar from Thiruvananthapuram, that means the Prime Minister Modi will become the Prime Minister for the third time. And in 2 years' time, India will become the third largest economy. Friends, you have got mobiles. 10 years back, in your mobile, it was written, made in China, made in Japan, made in Korea. Today, all mobiles, it is written, made in India. Even Apple mobiles are being manufactured here. The steel production from the automobile market. We have developed ourselves in exports of medicine, exports in petrochemicals. So now India is on the international forum as far as the economy is concerned. And all this is possible, not because only because of Prime Minister Modi's effort. He came in. His effort is always there. He has been effort taking good, very hard work, and he has done very good, and his efforts have been appreciated worldwide. But it is you who has given the power. It is your finger. When it presses lotus, then comes Rajiv Chandrasekhar. And when comes Rajiv Chandrasekhar, then comes development at the airport. Friends, in Kerala, now we have got new airports, international airports, national highways being constructed, expressways being constructed, new institutions are coming. Today I was in Pallakkad. Can you imagine that in Pallakkad there will be an Indian Institute of Technology? Could you ever imagine? Could you ever think that we will get medical colleges? Could you ever imagine that we will get good institutions? But now we are getting it. And also, you also understand that in Amrit Bharat, new railway stations are being constructed. Now within 5 years, there will be no difference between a railway station and an airport. Both will be equally a world class.
Jai Jai BJP!
Amrit Bharat train has been started and goes from Kasaragod to Thiruvananthapuram. This is the Mukta?
Yeah.
Vande Bharat. So semi-fast trains have been introduced. But I would like to question, and I want to question the people of Thiruvananthapuram. What did you get by voting for Congress Party for 15 years? What did you get? Did you get anything?
No!
Only lip service. Only lip service. Big zero. So now you have to see to it that on 26th of April, you do the right thing and send the person who has not done anything, give him rest. Give him rest. He needs rest, and Rajiv Chandrasekhar needs work. So give him work. Unko aaram do aur inko kaam do. Unko rest do aur inko work. Bolo doge na?
Yes.
You will do it now?
Yes.
Or you will bring Thiruvananthapuram in the mainstream?
Yes.
You know how much Prime Minister Modi loves God's own country, Kerala? How much he loves?
Very much.
All affection is there. Your tax devolution has been increased by 4 times. Your grant in aid has been increased by 3 times. All types of development is taking place. But your chief minister is busy smuggling accomplishment. Chief Minister's office is involved. Relatives are involved. I'm told you are talking about daughter of. What type of? And you see, UDF and LDF, both are the two sides of the same coin. Both are corrupt and both are believe in misgovernance. So both of them have to be sent back, and Lotus has to blossom, and Rajiv Chandrasekhar has to be made. So karoge na? Jitaoge na? Dekho, I tell you, this Indy alliance, Congress alliance, is alliance of two things. Modi ji says, Bhrashtachar hatao. They say, Bhrashtachariyon ko bachao. Modi ji says, remove corruption. They say, save the corrupt people. And because of that, all corrupt people are together. And they are all dynastic roots. They are all dynasty parties. I'll give you an example. Congress party ne koila ghotala kiya tha ki nahi kiya tha? Congress party did coal scam. They did Augusta Westland scam, helicopter scam. They did submarine scam. They did sugar scam. They did rice scam. They did 3G, 4G, Jijaji scam. All types of scam. Akhilesh. Gomti riverfront scam, laptop scam, Alcatraz scam, all types of scam. Mamta, first of all, Lalu, chara ghotala, fodder scam, maveshi ka chara kha gaya, Alcatraz kha gaya, jameen ke badle ghotala kar diya. Mamta, teachers ghotala, cow smuggling ghotala, Alcatraz, sand ghotala, all ghotala. Very near the state Telangana, KCR, KTR, Kavita, Sharab Ghotala, liquor scam, all this Stalin has got a property of 1.32 crore lakh crores. What? 1.32 lakh crores. What? How does this income has come? And you see, very interesting, all these, Rahul Gandhi is on bail. Sonia Gandhi is on bail, P. Chidambaram is on bail, Kartik Chidambaram is on bail, Sanjay Singh is on bail, TMC leaders are on bail, the DMK leaders are on bail, and Arvind Kejriwal is in jail, Manish Sisodia is in jail, Satinder Jain is in jail, Azam Khan is in jail, TMC leaders and ministers are in jail. DMK leaders are in jail. Either these people are in jail or on bail. This is their situation. And all are family parties. So goodbye to family parties, dynasty parties. Goodbye to corrupt parties. And welcome Bharatiya Janata Party and NDA Alliance. You have given me a very patient hearing. And I am happy that you could understand what I was saying. Your response could tell me that you can understand. Sorry, I don't know Malayali, but from heart, I have spoken. Please give support to Rajiv Chandrasekhar. Thank you very much.
Oh, that's it! Hey! 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 H